Welcome back, everyone, to Giggity Marsh. We're here in
Welcome back to Giggity Marsh.
We're here in Giggity Marsh.
Giggity.
I wonder what they call these, the courtyards of Giggity Marsh.
They don't.
We're under attack already.
Really?
They are some huge fucking spikes. We've got harpies.
Well, this might have been really stupid.
What?
Found a spot that I can land on.
And?
Can't get back out.
That was really stupid.
Suicide!
I'm gonna look around this courtyard. There's a locked door. This wall looks suspicious. Okay, apparently. It's not suspicious. Oh, dude, there's some super health over here. I'm gonna go pick that up. Okay, so there's some platforms to jump onto it. Okay, I can do this. Okay, I've explored the courtyard.
Cool.
What I found is some secret health. And a door that opens. Danny, where are you?
Studying.
Studying? What do you mean you're studying?
I was reading what it said on this door.
Oh, okay. Why are you just chopping that thing? Well. That was silly.
Fucker.
Well, after being moderately bored at waiting for you to shoot things, I have decided to advance.
Okay. I'm gonna try to get that health. Found another book of wisdom.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man, the one in the middle of everything.
Wait, you've got a cross?
Yeah.
How?
Rocket launcher.
You broke the game, you know that, don't you? We're not supposed to get that yet.
We're not?
No. We're supposed to go through the upper area to get a, use a level to raise the platform and get a cross.
Oh. Sorry, I thought it was a secret.
Oh no, that's what we're supposed to be doing.
Oh! Whoops.
That's the key to get into the next area.
Oh! Well, we got it now.
Like now, we can just go up to this door and open it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh! Okay.
See? But since this is a let's play, Danny couldn't get across with the rocket jump. Come on. I don't want like a 5-minute episode because of you. Oh dear.
Fucking no.
Thank you. I've gone for a swim.
Cool, me too. I found a wall.
Ah, I can get my breath back over there. Why are you making watery noises?
I don't know. I'm trying to find where to. Oh, hey. Air. Thank you. That's some good air. I hope.
I thought this was where the heart was. Oh my god, I'm so lost. Yeah, how useful. I found an air pocket.
Okay. I ain't found shit. But I am starting to drown.
Oh. I got to the secret room. Oh, I found a way out. I'm free. I wish I wasn't free. It's not a very nice place out here, Danny.
Okay.
There's lava and shit everywhere. Like, a guy just killed himself on the pavement.
Oh, here we are.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome home.
This is home?
Yeah.
Fuck. Well, then I gotta go.
Go where?
I don't know. Back somewhere else.
Ooh, I found a secret room.
This is open. Did you actually find it?
Yeah, I broke it with my giant rocket launcher.
Oh, cool.
Hey, there's a lever down here and a laser gun.
Now I got your ticket to hell.
Hey Danny, you should come down, go down those stairs and get that laser gun.
Okay. Laser gun!
I wonder if there's any other secrets in this area. This is like a big area.
Yeah, comparison to the secrets. There would usually be more here.
Oh god! Danny, I found secret mutated plant and friends. Help me see this.
And friends?
Yeah, turn around.
Oh!
Wait. Is this the area? I had a sudden epiphany. I remember on one of the towers, I don't know if it's here, there was like a button. There it is, I see it. Come here. On that tower in front of us, like the pyramid square one, there's a target.
Oh, yeah.
Shoot it.
And then...
I'm guessing there's one on the other one. There's got to be more around. They won't just give you a target for nothing. Keep looking around. Maybe there's more. Or maybe it did something. Did we even shoot it? Did it say anything?
It went in, but it didn't say anything.
There's got to be more around.
Doesn't look like it.
I found one.
You did?
Unless it's the same one.
That's the same one.
Oh. Right. There has to be a reason for that target. Maybe there's one in like an area we've been to that we walked past because we weren't paying attention. Definitely not seeing any more targets in this area. There's gotta be more than that. Oh. Bitch die. Wow, look what bridge is up now to get to the middle. Wow, look, I just picked up this one thing that we needed to pick up from the middle.
Awesome, man.
I'm glad we didn't pick that up earlier for some random reason.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, geez, that would have been a tragedy. We would have missed a target that we can't seem to work out what it actually did.
It is, however, gonna piss me off. Holy shit.
We've got two ways we can go. Let's go this way.
Grenade launcher.
Whoa.
of space.
You're the only person in the world that I know who can be so happy over death spot. Oh, there's health up above us.
Well, I almost want to jump down and test them out.
There's health here, Danny. Oh, fuck.
Yay!
Ow, I killed myself in my own cabin. Are you having fun down there, Danny?
Trying to get through. Oh man, I was sent back.
I wonder how you get to that health. Ah, here we are. Come here, Danny. Yeah. There you go, you're up.
Whoops.
That'd be small, wouldn't it? How did you get up there?
Rocket jump.
Bro, can you rocket jump the rest of your way up there?
Seriously. You just screwed me over.
Well, I was testing it out my theory.
But how do I get over there from there?
I'm fucking not as well.
The good news, I can get up there quite easily.
Oh, good. What's the bad news?
It will almost kill me.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, hey, I can't get up there. I don't have any more rockets.
Oh, there's loads of ammo packs over here.
Oh, armor. Okay. Other way around.
That should be rockets to get up there.
Yeah, I need like two.
No, there is probably a better way to get this.
Probably. Seriously.
Why was I know you were going to do it at that exact moment in time?
Where's... Oh, there. Why does that do more damage to me now? Bullshit. Wasn't there...
Oh well, let's go. Come on, you're never gonna get it.
Where are the things to land on?
You're not gonna get it.
Why can't I get up there?
Go!
Bullshit.
It can annoy you for the rest of time.
Yes, yes it can. Okay.
Is there anything behind it? No. Oh, I remember this place.
We're good.
We're gonna be in here for a while.
Oh.
Did that scare you when the floor gave away?
Next level!
Yeah, pretty much. Did you expect the floor to break?
Somewhat.
Why?
The texture of the pillars, they don't match up on the floor.
No, they don't. I like how observant you can be when you choose to be.
Yeah. And other times I don't notice anything.
Correct. Down we go in a minute.
Come on. If the patterns don't match up with the bottom floor, I'm gonna be pissed.
Whee! Why am I trying to burn it off right now?
Hey, the wall pattern fits on this floor. But not the pillar.
Oops, that was a bad thing. Down we go. Can I just say, we have fallen so far. We haven't even broken a boat. Down we go again.
Not again. Strong leg muscles will do a lot for you.
I like when Sam says not again. I have a feeling we're gonna fall down again because I don't see a door. Let's go for cannon inferno. Well, that's out of cannon ammo. Let's go for laser gun inferno. Yes, I've got plenty of ammo for this gun.
I haven't died yet. I'm still on my chainsaw.
Hey, let's escape. Take it. Well, you did that. Wow, we got right.
It's a lot of bombs, man.
It is bomber, man, after all.
Ooh, what's
in here?
Oh, fuck.
What?
Jumpy room.
Where?
On the left in there. Not sure.
Hey, help.
That was, to be honest, not quite what I expected.
What the hell?
I don't know, in some room somewhere.
Oh, weird slide area. It may not be a slide area.
I'm not sure. It could actually be the main area.
I think it is.
There's a hallway over there, yeah. I think we went the right way.
No, you went the right way.
Fair enough.
I went the other way.
Yeah, you went back out.
That's where we came from. See, I went that way, and I was all like, oh, what's this? I haven't seen this room before.
Oh, really?
Apparently I had. Of Can I just say, they don't build lamps very well, do they? Like, you can just walk into them and destroy them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Ow. Where the f- oh, the-
Good. Oh, I know. Oh, there's health down there, Danny.
Yeah,
and there's a huge platform below us.
Those Babylonians were totally crazy.
Who put down on this massive platform? Ooh, dude, there's a giant teleporter above my head.
Where are you?
Down! Underneath the very first bridge.
Oh. Did you go there?
What do you mean, did I go where? I'm on the fucking thing.
I'm just collecting the things here.
Well, you're too late now.
Seriously, man, this isn't funny.
Hi.
Hi. We're being attacked, but I don't know where from.
Well, I jumped into the teleporter and got on here, okay.
Oh. Oh.
Down, boy. Now I'm seriously serious.
I sneezed.
So you did.
Oh, we're going up.
Oh.
That was unexpected, not gonna lie.
I thought we were just going down there.
I know the bridges we were on, not those bridges.
Yeah, and then there's the bridge I can get to.
I think I remember this area of the game. It's got the most terrifying fucking enemies ever.
Okay.
Flying heads.
Okay.
It scarred me as a child.
Yeah, I got lost.
You're not the only one. I'm just following this series of rooms. I am horrifically lost in this place. How did these fucking Babylonians ever find themselves fucking get around? Oh, Jesus. I'm out! I'm out!
I'm not.
I would say I'd wait for you, but being attacked by giant robots, but I won't go any further than this doorway when I come out.
Oh, hi!
Hello. I'm under heavy attack. I've got one health, I'm about to die.
Awesome.
And now I've got serious damage. Right, let's go. Heggy, 18.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I died. There we go.
Serious damage.
Oh, the middle bit's opened up. Going in. Oh, the cannon's in here.
Serious weapons for serious people.
Okay, die, fuckers.
Dicey folks.
Okay, there we go. Ooh, backpack.
Look, enough lead for everybody.
True. Serious pack.
Oh, Danny.
What's up?
Have you seen this next bit?
Oh, awesome.
Right. Well, any words before the carnage begins?
Not really, no.
Well, the carnage is beginning, so no more words are allowed.
Good year.
Holy. Well, he went down like a sack of shit.
Pretty much.
Cannonball, save me. Danny, we have a fucking whole army coming for us.
Yeah, I'm just running around with it.
Holy macaroon, it's a face of lightning. Oh, it's Sam I Am, 2,000 out of 100,000. God, you must play some serious, serious sound to get that up to 100,000 kills. I'm making progress up the battlefield. Danny, I didn't choose iron getting spawn killed over here. Oh, Danny, what have I done? Danny!
Yeah, I see you spamming.
Oh, God, help me out of this mess!
I'm trying. What's that?
I can't even move! Oh, well, that'd be great. Oh my god, it's finally spawned me out of the way. But Danny has an army of biomechs afterwards. Well, that's out of that ammo. Oh, well, that was funny. Dude, that was so much fun, getting stuck in that one corner.
There are demons that are like out of sight. Okay. Holy shit. That was cool.
That was so much fun. I'll see you next episode. Bye.